Greetings and salutations. Welcome to Transport Fever. I am Lickador. We are going to continue the European campaign today.
France has shown us all how it's done. The entire world is marveling at Concorde, which soars through the air at almost twice the speed. There's just no equivalent on the ground. The Concorde is little use for domestic travel. The oil crisis has plunged the country into a deep recession, and on top of that has made air travel more expensive. It's time for a new great technical achievement. A sign that France has what it takes to remain a great, innovative nation, even in difficult times. Let's prove that our industrial nation is still leading the way in cutting-edge technology.
Okay. So, Pride of the Nation. Finished it. We have a timer. We can't take any loans, okay. Achieve a speed, okay. In that, so this all seems reasonably decent. This will be the hard part, and just need to be aware of that. So Paris and Lyon. So we're in France, apparently. I don't know, they talk about France as though it's a different country, and then we're in France. I'm like, yeah, sure, whatever. Let's get this done.
France, end of the 70s. Shortly before his death, President Georges Pompidou laid some key political foundations. We will develop the next generation of high-speed train. Soon, the world's fastest trains will be zipping across France. For our undertaking, we'll need lines as straight as arrows for the new trains to whiz along at astronomical speeds to their destinations. Our objective is to ensure that the train outstrips the plane in terms of speed, and that rail becomes the most popular means of transport for domestic travel. We'll make our high-speed train the pride of the entire nation.
Okay.
The stretch between Paris and Lyon is absolutely perfect for the first stage of our project. At the moment, the journey is a bumpy ride. It rocks and rattles, and tea spills over the brims of cups along the bends. What's more, the journey takes far too long. If a line worthy of the new high-speed train is to be built here, we'll need to make urgent improvements. Let's lay the tracks so that we avoid having to brake. This is the only way we can achieve truly high speeds. The connection should also be as direct as possible. Our budget is limited, so a single-track line with passing sidings will have to do.
Okay, so we have Lyon over here. And we have Perry over here. Not very representative of what they could do, I would say. Check if there's any special missions inside. Nope. There's a Concorde over there. I don't know what's going on with that. Minutes. Okay. Only line. Okay. So how does this train work right now? At 50 million. Around here, go around here, do a little something here, make use of this, and then come around here. Okay. So that is how we're going to do this. High-speed track. Brick off about right here. Seems reasonable. Okay. I don't want you to connect to the road. No. There's a track here. No. Get that piece of track. Pop that about right there. That seems reasonable. About a million, okay. I like this idea. Maybe that, not like that, though. We'd really want to go through the mountain right now, but I don't think that's viable. Okay. So. We don't need passing lanes yet. Mostly because we don't have another train. This to do is to basically go under the... That seems good. You are in my way. Okay. Yep. I don't know where this train is. Yep, okay, we'll just watch the train. Oh, I thought that was gonna be a tunnel. Eh. I don't know if this is going to be a problem right now. The fact that it's like over here. Well, we can't touch anything yet. Okay. Here comes the train. As far as I know, it doesn't even touch the road at all. In my configuration. So now we'll be using our special line. Okay. Okay, that's its max. It's all the little lines and such for it. Be unaffected for the most part. It'll probably make this dirty in under the time we need it to be. I say probably, because I don't know. This came a little too up, so I ended up with that thing. Okay. This is more or less perfect right here. So yeah, it was a double tunnel. Like I thought it was gonna probably fix this out. Later, destroy the road. Do this. This is, you know. We are going to have to do a lot of destroying. Minutes, okay. So it is the vehicle for the most part. We have to replace this. Something better, locomotive. So you. Details. It's got 6 passenger wagons. Passenger. If I don't have faster passenger wagons, that's gonna be unnecessary, okay. So eventually we might need to go around to like here. And I think the idea is sound. Is sound. This is too tight of a curve right now. Can't really do anything about that without relaying this. Yeah, so yeah, that was a tunnel there. I would love to just relay this part right here. That's unnecessary right now. This frequency is 13 minutes, okay. So I'd want to cut this. Like that, okay. That's good.
Very nice. We've been able to reduce the journey time considerably. Not long now until the TGV high-speed trains are operational. However, the train stations in Paris and Lyon are very poorly connected. They're located outside of the cities, out in the sticks. If we want our service to be popular, we should make sure that people can reach the train in the first place.
Okay. Should only need one. Pop you right here. Ish, okay. Do something like that. I don't really want to build bus lines, but yeah. I want to build trams. I like trams a lot more than I like buses. Okay. You're here. You have a very good reach program. Okay. Are here and here. Okay. All right. There. Nope, there we go. Go. Okay, come back around here. Now that should cover everything. Checking. Pretty solid. If I say so myself. But we can do better. Let's see how we can do better. New line. This line. Just that. Okay. Start here. 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 Come back here. Stop here. Come here. There. 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 Hit that. Come back here. Feel that. And touch that. And this is bus Leon transit. Train, passengers, Paris to Lyon. Okay. I don't know what kind of buses we have. Passengers, okay. 1, 2, 3. There you go. Time to start. Okay. Doesn't matter how many things that hits. Your reach is to here-ish, okay. Your reach is to here-ish, okay. Something like that. Yep, that's how I like my roads. Nice and curvy. Kinda want you about right here. Which means I don't really like this. It is right now. Technically, I'd want them right there, but you know. Okay. And you reach about right here. Kings Road, Kings Road, London Road. Broadway, New Street, Queen Street. Looks like it hits everything. Is that the tower? Let's get that as well. Okay. New line here, here, to here, 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 to here, to here, to here. I don't want Kings Road again. Here, then back to Kings Road. Makes sense, but it does at the same time. I have the station right here. Okay. Church Road, Main Street, not back to Main Street, Church Road, Queens Road, London, Broadway, New Street, Queen Street, Kings Road, then I'll head back here. See, I didn't really actually name that. Okay. Need to name it. Eric. Transit. Okay, go. Oh, that number doesn't need. I don't even know about that. Where's my train I can look at? I probably should, like, destroy... No. I think I could go around that. Destroy all of this. Rebuild the bridge. And then just do, like, a little line there. Destroy this. Destroy all that. Filter that in. My buses are moving. Competing with the other bus system, apparently. Which are apparently cosmetic. We have some people over here. Four. Whereas over here we have nothing yet. Okay. Bus lines aren't losing me much money. They are losing me money. Okay. People living there. Passenger. Two, three, four, five, six. Okay. I don't think I want to do that. At least not right now. So how my lines doing? You're starting to pick up pace. They don't want to come here though. Do you see what I want to do is move something here, move machines into there, move goods into here. The little Concord. Can't select it. Mediocre, okay. What are my lines doing? London's Lyon is making money. The Paris is almost to the point where it's actually making money. Okay. Why is no one waiting for this? This should want people to come here. I don't really want to touch that until I know what they want me to do with it. Could be a big mistake though. That's definitely making me a lot of money. Paris is not making me much money. We got four people on there, okay. Okay. This might be outside of that. So place it here. I'll reset this a little bit, but I think it might be necessary to do that. Whereas when we look up here, that one's completely inside, doing fine. That should be fine for now. Now, is anyone waiting here for anything? Doesn't appear so. I think I sent anyone away. Set up a bus line, or could have done tram. Transported four people so far. People from Paris seem more interested in moving. Is it worth it to get the industry set up before this thing? Maybe. Yep, we will continue moving forward on this until we fail. I don't like this whole thing. Here. Just come down here. Like that. Need. Go. No one wants to stop here. People want to get picked up from here, but they don't want to stop here. Alright, you got people. You don't have anyone. Get lost. have one person. You don't have anyone. How much do these hold? 23? As opposed to these 16, okay. You have two. You have nothing. You have three now. We're not using planes this time. There, you should drop these off. Sell. Sell you. Tram is doing fine. I'm making good amounts of monies. It's also faster, right? 60 kilometers. The rest of the road vehicles make 80. No, they're not faster. I just tend to like trams a lot more. More or less because it can take more passengers. Right, sell you. Alright, that's set. Could buy another set. About a minute and a half seems fine enough for now. Okay, over here. Tramway. Okay. Okay. Sell you. Sell you. Sell you. Are gonna need this thing. Here-ish. Buy. Set line. Here's transit. 2, 3. Sell you, sell you, sell you. Buy a couple more trams. Don't know about that tram, don't need to know about that tram. Sell that bus. Sell that one. Okay. Sell that last bus. I don't know how I lost you. Okay. Still losing money on this thing. Feeling like this and this I should have dealt with a lot earlier. You're not making me as much money as you could be. This one's starting to make me good chunks of money. They don't want to use this, they want to use... Yeah, okay. There you go. Tools are used by the industrial sector. Okay. Someone snuck that in there. Double deck, double buses, okay. Machines. There you go. Over here. Drop off a normal depot. Do that. Commercial. Oh, just want to look at you. You're good enough. Over here. Okay. This is trucks, Paris goods. Paris. Okay. Sheen's Neon. Okay. This toss you there. There you go. There's a ton of this stuff. You're starting to produce.
The money is slipping through our fingers. We'll soon be bankrupt. But if we're prepared to grovel on our hands and knees, our financiers will grant us a bridge loan.
That's starting to make me money. That will make me money. That isn't making me money. This train has cost me more money than it has done anything. Okay. What is wrong with this train? I don't get it. There is definitely something wrong with the train right now. Oh, it must be because I actually took out the bus to me. Okay. Oh, that might actually be a problem. Because they might actually want bus lanes, and I took out the bus lanes and made that stuff. Okay. Time to get. Well, we're in Leon, right? Sell you. Sell you. Sell you. Are probably gonna lose this because I did not pay attention. Sometimes it doesn't actually care how you do it. Sometimes I'm very specific in how you do it. Okay. Oh, now we're not moving that. Okay. See if we can salvage this. It's making good money. Oh my god, that machine line. Machine line is keeping me alive. See, that was the right call there. We're going to do something over here soonish. Any sense? Okay, that's done. 9 passengers, okay. Got 200, okay. You're upgrading, good. Good, good, good. We need a road. I'm wondering what this road is going to be for. It's going to be... I want to take... Yeah. Road. I actually needed to look at this. I don't know where you are. Possible. No. No. There. Nope. I don't know what you're thinking of. Doing. Well, this is a mesh with me. Yep. Okay. Yeah, there's no way we can take this up. So. I will have to restart this. Per year. Okay. So yeah, so I messed up the bus transport, which is something. I think we were supposed to get these machine things going. This transit line, this goods line, is our lifeblood, basically. So got to set that up, set the train up afterwards. Can we build train stations? I will see you guys later. Thank you for joining me. I will be back. Have a good day.